Hi, my name is Teh Joyce and I am the head prefect of Sekolah Sri Bestari Private School. I believe, in my opinion, that I am a very capable and reliable person. One of the major contributors of me being elected as the head prefect is also my performance and my behavior when I first entered the prefectorial board, and then I was elected as the junior head prefect in Form 3 and then as the assistant discipline officer. That helped me gain a lot of experience of discipline in our school, and finally I was elected as the head prefect. I am very adaptable. I am able to adapt to last minute changes if the situation was dire, and I can use problem solving skills to achieve the best outcome. Really ecstatic, really happy, but they're also quite surprised because I used to be a really, really shy kid. They just said, don't stress out yourself too much. If you don't, before the interview, they actually said, if you don't get it, it's all right. Yeah, I got it. I believe that to improve a discipline in our school, the most important part is actually to find the source of the problem, the root of the disciplinary issues, and nip it from the bud. We must significantly stress the importance of these rules and regulations of our school. And then the most crucial part is to set an example, be a good role model to these students as prefect. But right now, I really want to study psychology. I want to help people. I enjoy talking to people, yeah.